عليك لا يرون فيها شمسا ولا زمهريرا ودانية عليهم ظلالها وذللت قطوفها تذليلا ويطاف عليهم بآنية من فضة وأكواب كانت قواريرا قوارير من فضة قدروها تقديرا ويسقون فيها كأسا كان مزاجها زنجبيلا عينا فيها تسمى سلسبيلا ويطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون إذا رأيتهم حسبتهم لؤلؤا منثورا وإذا رأيت ثم رأيت نعيما وملكا كبيرا عاليه ثياب سندس خضر واستبرق وهلوا أساور من فضة وسقاهم ربهم شربا طهورا إن هذا كان لكم جزاء وكان سعيكم مشكورا إنا نحن نزلنا عليك القرآن تنزيلا فاصبر لحكم ربك ولا تطع منهم آثما أو كفورا واذكر اسم ربك بكرة وعسيلا ومن الليل فاسجد له وسبه ليلا طويلا إن هؤلاء يحبون الآجلة ويذرون وراءهم يوما ثقيلا نحن خلقناهم وشددنا أسرهم وإذا شئنا بدلنا أمثالهم تبديلا إن هذه تذكرة فما شاء اتخذ إلى ربه سبيلا وما تشاءون إلا أن يشاء الله إن الله كان عليما حكيما يدخل من يشاء في رحمته والظالمين أعد لهم عذابا أليما صدق الله العظيم. So basically that's one of the most beautiful surah in the Noble Quran that I believe most of us don't really understand the value of it. But if we were to, it's actually for the benefit of those who have access to the Quran right now. It's the ayah number 76. It's entitled Insan, or the time. It's a really beautiful surah, and it says a lot about us as human being, and you know, how ungrateful sometimes we can be. Allah says a lot about this particular surah here. It might not be the proper beginning of this, but I just figured that reciting this particular surah and also highlighting some ayat in that particular surah can help some of us here to change our ways. Allah says in this particular surah, the ayah number 2 actually says, Inna khalaqna al-insana min nutfatin amsajin nabtalihi faja'alnahu sami'an basira. Allah says in this particular ayat, "The verily we have created man from a nutfa, which means mixed drops of male and female sexual discharge, in order to try him, in order to try us. Allah gave us hearing and vision." So we would think that these are privilege that we can hear and we can see. But how we utilize these gifts? That's a question that all of us should sometimes ask ourselves. And the very ayah that comes right after that, Allah says, "Inna hadaynahu sabila imma shakira wa imma kafura." Allah said that He showed us the way, whether we be grateful or ungrateful. But He's actually saying this in a singular way. Allah said, "Verily, we showed him the way," meaning the man. He showed us the way, whether we be grateful or ungrateful. So anything that we do it for ourselves. If you want to do good, you're doing good for yourself. If you're doing bad, trust me, it's not against anybody but your own self. So much more to say about this particular ayat. But I would really much appreciate that every one of us here online can, you know, have a grasp of a Quran in whichever language is easier for you. We have it in every language today. You know, that is one of the importance of living in this era. The Quran is now produced in every language that you can think of. If you can write it, they have it. So all of us should have as a homework to get ourselves a Quran, you know, translated, and the transliteration also, so we can all try to learn as much as possible. So I am going to now open up the line, being that today is just a trial, it's not an actual show. So when we are having our regular show, hopefully sometimes in the near future, that we would have a much lengthy program and recitation, and hopefully we would have more people on the line than we have today. So I'm going to take it off, open up the line, basically, and I'm going to start by the very first number I have on top, the last digit of which is 9639. So 9639, if you have any question, you can ask. 9639. Si vous avez n'importe quelle question, you are free to ask. Assalamu alaikum. Hello? 9639, are you there?
Sorry. Yeah, it's moi.
C'est qui?
Rishi.
Okay, Rishi, assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum salam.
Okay, Rishi, si tu as une question quelconque, tu peux demander. I'm aware you never know, I'm aware in today. Question you on eBay qui te semble un peu pas clair là, tu peux demander si, Inch'Allah, j'ai la réponse. I'll be more than happy to give it.
Salam alaikum, comment?
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah.
So, on t'a une question bien à mouda quoi, you know?
Mm-hmm.
On t'a un peu moi à moutou le matin à ouera quoi, you know?
Donc,
le moment une question, yo mon ambassade quoi. Non, mon enfant l'est là quoi.
Ah, okay. Question you want to have? Okay, yeah, part of the problem. Ungulemomer, ma inshallah. Donc, 2621. Hello? 347-422-2621.
Assalamu alaikum, Karamawo.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
كرتنامو.
الحمد لله. بخير مكاين.
وصلنا غاريتو
الحمد لله الحمد لله.
شبيه عمبر وغا فساري ماتو والله يعفان انا فيو ايه وما يركير ما متن جاغتو نفهم برا مثالين دي خيابو ريتان دنيا تاما يفيفي رباما يا رباما يتنمب يما رباما مغي غا مغافرا يفيفي ربا يغي غافي على ما في في نارا نهمو يمو نهان نباغي يسون دوني را في را يسون دوني را يا رباغ نالو كون غي غاي فلا كون نسيس ربا يبوني بوني في غيرا يتكان غافرا على نسري فيما نمي بتا كمو يسري فيما تا على نغوندي يا تي تما سري فيما والفان براري برايرا ان كرمو ادنا متنغا ما نرفان ما كيفان ان ولي على ريفان بو على ريفان بو موغوما
على امبيرم بو امبور ساي ان شاء الله
على ما من انت نو من انا فلا دي
اوكي على انا براي في فام
امينا
3546 3546 6462 3546.
Salam alaikum.
Alaikum salam karamo. Hello.
Hey, araba digo. Araba chiyo ki kambo
oi kargo. Alhamdulillah, demba ko. Alhamdulillah.
Danka.
Kesi amuna me fun nya tele uti be na karna me.
Okay.
Abara problema brema.
Inshallah.
Inshallah, yeah.
Okay. Five five seven two.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum, brother Imam. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum tous les membres des frères unis. Nafolo ma rama sinde nafolo ma karma o in wali sa fi namba ngin wali sa wong initiative na kam folo ki ala khairwa ala ka barka bray
amin
ala ha sinu kende ya fi ima e kabu gira bara mo be
amin
ala ha sinu kende ya fi wo ma president ma agano wongide de ala ha sinu kende ya fi wo membre bir manu wo ma demba ye birin won na kan na ba fe ki gi dangi isiga fe e ka tele show ma to be ka show ndi ma to gitan misil mi walina ya parce que abir ngara ñom ma gina ma donc réellement nta no ma na kan tun fala de gibe xalati won fa ma audience ra bele bele de won katta ma febir audience ra bele bele mais il lecture coranique na kan sande ki fo share de pour so fo mini mi inti goro ma ça je préfère écouter ça benu nga musique ra ma vraiment mbare no wali ça tous les membres aussi alaka barka sa wo ma groupe alako ma groupe sabati alaka sabeso wonira wongira kelga misimi ya fina ma alaka sabati alako ntanga fure ko bima awa donc broda ni refang amanki ri halatin won fama instruction sourire igarame igarame wo baragi wali fany folo wallahi karma ga tam fi gamara no namane no let's do it again tomorrow let's do it again now because this is good. I'm satisfied. I'm happy. God bless you. No way na dangi buri fama. Alkoni fanga no way ndi. Tula brother. Assalamu alaikum to you.
Wa alaikum salam.
And sister.
Okay. Je pense prezi neki. 060160.
Assalamu alaikum brother.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Bon, I'm going to say that, anyway, I'm going to